Yeah, if you could kind of slide right. And, yeah.
See that?
I've plowed in the subsurface here. It's cobble, pebble primarily as a veneer over the sand, although there's lots of boulder in there too. And now we're exiting Hill Bay.
So it's eelgrass below and filament is green above. Yeah, really distinct upper limit to the eelgrass there. And here's a large
we're quite far above low water
the
here.
Birds popped up.
Pebble, cobble, we got a bit of behind in our survey stuff.
Whoa, clam garden like.
Risky point.
Just be outlined by the large browns.
And that sure looks like that's an old quarry site or something. And that's all rubble left over from that. And then there's back into a shoreline with mostly pebble cobble veneer and lots of barnacle cover on that.
Large browns underwater.
Sand pebble matrix here.
Soft ground band with patchy alpha band.
All kinds of boulder rubble on the cliff, face of the cliff.
Barnacles above, soft grounds on the point.
Large winery up above.
There's fucus on that bedrock up
above. And here we've got pebble cobble. Veneer, mostly cobble on the section, some boulder, and then sand in the lower part of the intertidal zone.
It is eelgrass right beneath us. Yeah, the edge of the eelgrass is underwater now, so there, that's perfect. That's encrusted looking eelgrass. It's
pretty low. Sort of pebble veneer over
but not very
sand.
Wide. Here it's mixed with large browns. Now the water looks clearer again. This is eelgrass underwater, all encrusted with reds. In some places it's mixed with soft browns. And there is an alba band above.
And we've got pebbly sand matrix. There's a little delta there.
Now.
There's some riprap and landfill.
Small delta.
Right to the south of the delta, recurve split right to left sediment transport.
This is Nereocystis plants below us. They look mid-rowed.
Look closer.
They are attached.
Look closer. Steeper here.
Bare beach above. A swash line of ripped up seaweed. There's a few sargassum plants. Nereocystis attached. Oh, there's quite a bit.
I thought this was called arthritis ridge.
There's quite a bit of fucus there. Fucus on the platform. Nereocystis, there's a sargassum.
And we've got pebble sand, beach face up there.
Just a patch.
Hard to see into the subtitle here.
It's all with
no, not obvious eelgrass. This is an old loadout. Possibly a gravel extraction facility. Old barge flipped upside down there.
Those are patches of eelgrass on the toe of that beach there. And then there's large grounds.
There's a village.
Palatial houses and large
bit slower and closer. Somebody's made
like
a little breakwater there.
For some reason, I can't imagine. Nereocystis attached.
No, separation point and then we're done.
And this is all along shore. Nereocystis all along here with a pretty nice looking fucus band.
Supported structure just down below us. It's the fuel loading dock for Cherry Point fuel terminal.
That's eelgrass on the
top. Yeah, can
there.
You point near where you'd like them to be?
Just a bit. Just out. the pit.
So pebble sand.